Larry, how much time did you have to pitch today?
5 minutes.
5 minutes, okay.
Which is really funny. I mean, that's just a psychological thing, because the first time I pitched, I mean, the first guy I pitched to was at 10 o'clock this morning. And it was the first pitch. And I hadn't pitched to anybody. I've been rehearsing it at home and, thinking about it. And I've been talking about it with friends and stuff. But when it becomes official, it's your first pitch. So I felt very rushed. And, I didn't think I said it the right way. But about the third or fourth one, I sort of settled down. Then 5 minutes was plenty of time, because I got my story straight. And I, so that's the other thing that I'm here for. And that is actually to learn how to pitch. I mean, literally, and that's very conscious. Again, I learned something. I think I have 11 or 12 pitches that I've signed up for. I may have more later, but and I thought, okay, what happens if nobody buys my pitch or nobody wants to read my stuff? Okay, then I got to work on my pitch maybe. But I think that what I did, and people have read it, and I also have reviews of the show. I also did and have a theater show about Emmett, about this character that I want to make the movie about. It got rave reviews in the LA Times, so I have the affirmation that I'm on the right track. And the film shorts I've made about Emmett have won prizes. I've gotten, an Academy Award nomination for films that I've done. So I don't need that, but maybe I'm not getting across. That could be. But again, if I did it your way, I wouldn't learn that.